But in many ways, we began the decapitation of a leadership within the first 15 minutes of the war.